With recently added multi-threading support, it is now feasible to have my path tracer RacingBeams actually render full animations. It's just a simple turntable animation, and it won't be winning the Academy Awards for special VFX anytime soon, but at the end of the day, that's an interesting milestone, and this kind of achievement gives you some interesting chills of excitement down your spine when you then look at the final animation after waiting for a couple of hours, because this is 360 images, 500 samples per pixel, and 960 by 540. So yeah, kind of happy with the results so far, and we'll see where I take this thing next.